Belzona 7311 is a fatigue-resistant adhesive, optimized for structural bonding applications requiring high mechanical strength, cleavage, and shear resistance. Belzona 7311 is ideally suited for bonding or joining structures subject to cyclic loading. In this video, we will demonstrate how to mix Belzona 7311 by volume. For mixing, you will need the two components of Belzona 7311 base and solidifier, two spatulas, and a Belzona working surface. As always, make sure to follow Belzona's instructions for use provided with each product. To get started, twist off the lids from Belzona 7311 base and solidifier and remove the plastic cover underneath each container. Belzona 7311 mixing ratio is 3:1, base to solidifier. Using a Belzona spatula, transfer 3 equal parts of base onto the Belzona working surface. Using a different spatula, transfer 1 part of solidifier of equal volume to those parts of the base onto the Belzona working surface. Mix both components thoroughly in a figure 8 motion to achieve a uniform material. You may use the spatula to score the product and check for any remaining streakiness. Once the material is mixed, it's ready for the application on support brackets, handrails on steel substrates, staircases or ladders, plate bonding, vessel furniture,